My name is DT, and welcome to some more Doom. We're just gonna carry on where we left off. Yes, it is still brutal. Oh my god. The Mars... I don't think ever in Doom we've actually been allowed to see the Mars overworld, and this is like the first time. Oh my god, that looks kind of amazing. Even with my lowered graphics settings in order to cope with all of the everything. I wonder if I'm gonna have enemies out here. Can't we all just get along? I see a whole bunch of shit down there. I don't want to jump down just like that. I don't even know if I can survive that. Where's the path? Oh god, alright. Down we go, ladies and gentlemen, down we go. Out in the open. Out in the open. Out in the open. Here, fire. Still out in the open. I feel naked being out in the open here. Without, like, a long-range assault rifle or something like that, I feel quite naked. More armor. I'm gonna fucking need it. Just judging from how much damage they did to me in one hit. Oh, PDA or something. Environments Codex. Huh. Bask in the glory of everything being demolished. I haven't even started the game and everything's already broken. That kind of makes me sad. I didn't cause this devastation myself. That makes me just kind of sound like a barbarian, doesn't it? Okay, I'm not meant to come up here apparently, but I'm just kind of wandering. No clear direction, to be honest. Oh wait, there is. I didn't even see the marker yet, I'm sorry. I wonder if there is like an iron sight. I think they've gone with the traditional Doom setting. Oh, iron sights. Alright. If you're gonna ambush me, you might as well do it now, boys. Or am I ambushing them? There's a large shield out there. I think that one spotted me. I really need the regen, so I think I'm just gonna steal some life off of these guys. Alright, let's jump right into the nose. What's up, bro? Oh, God! Holy shit! I took one hit and died. Nightmare. Nightmare, ladies and gentlemen. I didn't have armor. I died. I died it real quick. I didn't expect more demons were gonna warp in, to be honest. Yeah, suck on that, motherfracker. Oh my god, who's hitting me? Oh, you little douche. That's okay. Oh god, he got me? I thought I got him. Oh my god. I really need that shield though. I need to jump straight for that shield. That's my problem right here. I need that armor. And I need to stay out of their targeting reticules. This must be done. This is gonna be really hard because it's a nightmare. God, why did I choose to do nightmare? I wanted to do ultra nightmare. It went so well the first time. Just jump straight for it. Fuck everything else. Oh. I was too close. I'm gonna get this. That's the cause of my deaths. Surprise, guys. Whoa! Stop that. Stop that right now. Oh shit. I'm gonna get that guy. I'm gonna get you. Ah. Oh. There we go. Oh yeah. The main problem with the gore kills is you don't have protection whilst doing them. So if you're not careful about your surroundings, you just get brutally murdered. Swap. Hi. Fuck you, possessed marine. Ooh, move! Ah! He still hit me. That motherfucker. Whoa. Oh! Getting better. I'm gonna break you off. Sorry if I'm not extremely talkative. I am literally try-harding right now. This is brutal, violent difficulty. This is the hardest I have ever had to play a first-person shooter. I have been murdered like 6 times trying to get to this point. Ugh. Die. Oh, I need to find myself some more shotgun ammo. Where are his girlfriends? Checkpoint reached. Thank God for that. Whew. I wasn't actually expecting more of them to, like, spawn in, to be honest. Just to be perfectly, perfectly frank. I didn't expect all the other ones to show up. Especially not two waves. Like, oh my God. Alright, let's get all the shotgun ammo. I can't even pick up any of this shotgun ammo. I was supposed to pick it up in battle earlier. But I was too busy murdering all of them with my fists. I fisted all of them. Can I jump up here? No? Okay. Just checking. I mean, I want to get all the hidden secrets as well. If I can. I don't know if it tells you when you miss some. I love how there's just some cola right there. Oh my God. Please stop. Please stop being possessed. Stop. Thank you for your cooperation with Nuka-Cola Foundation. Oh, just not. Okay. We're not gonna waste too much time looking around. I'm gonna look on the map though. Where's the map? No, I don't see anything special. Okay. I need all the armor I can find, I swear to God. They had me real good because I didn't have any armor from the last battle. Oh shit, I thought there was a way back up. There wasn't. I'm gonna try to get through this as quick as possible. But this is hard. Alright, hello. Huh. Globe access keycard only. Alright, well, how do I interact with you? Nothing? Okay. Well, he must be over here. What is that? Is that the token keycard? That looks like a place I can get to. That looks like the guy I need, but that looks like something interesting, like a hidden secret. Alright, let's go over here and see if I can find a way up. Oh, brilliant. This isn't a trap at all. Okay. There we go. Found it. It's an action toy of me, the character I'm playing. Wow, okay. That's some meta shit right there. Thank you for that blue key card. You're welcome. Alright, where's the monsters gonna be? Okay. Let's get right into the next area. What's up, boys? I'm back! Frag grenades. Yes. What I really need is more ways to kill myself. Definitely. What was that? Oh, the door's shut behind me. Alright. Do this. Stop, scrub. Everybody angry yet? Why can't I hit him? Alright, fuck it. Sup, bros? Anybody got a missile launcher? No? Good. Keep it that way. Oh. That sounded like somebody had a missile launcher. Who's got a missile launcher? Stop that right now. This is just a mining facility. It just makes these noises that are absolutely terrifying. Okay. I can deal. Now, in case you guys are wondering, yes, the game is not naturally in slow motion permanently. That's just kinda my computer being slow. I'm sorry. Yes, it plays in slow motion for me. Which kinda gives me an advantage and kinda doesn't. I guarantee you I would be a lot more panicky if the game was running at full smoothness. Hey boys, do you guys want a hug too? That's cool, I can give you a hug. Two actually. Sup, bruh? Wow, the bloodlust is real. I couldn't see him. He's just like in my blind spot or something. Shut, bruh. I love how I can queue up the punches and just like kick all their asses simultaneously. Oh my god, this facility is huge. This doesn't look too good. Do I have to be here? I mean, there's a huge area to the other side, but I don't know if I'd be missing something. Alright, I'm just gonna go this way, and if I do miss something, I'm gonna head back and catch up, okay? Let's just do this area for now and clear our sides. What's up, guys? Oops, wrong gun. What's up, bro? In a chain! In a chain! Blade, all of you. That was a checkpoint. That doesn't fill me with confidence. Clearly this was the way I was meant to go, so there must be a secret on the other side. Somebody's sending me Steam messages. Oh, that was just an alternative way of getting in here, I guess. What's up here? What's up? What is up here? Okay. Can I shoot that? Is that a thing that is possible? No? Okay. Never mind. Just ignore it. Oh, this is a map download. I'll have that. Want to bet I have to defend myself whilst this is going on? Oh, not even. Never mind. I'm still an idiot, apparently. Let's look at the map. Oh my god, this map is huge. That is a lot of stuff I have to survive through in one go. Oh my god! I guess it was lucky I found this map. I mean, that alcove you could have quite easily run past. Yeah, let's just head back, I guess. Jesus. Go through here. I kicked all of their butts simultaneously. That was some good salvaging of ammunition, having to not really use any. What happened to you, good friend? Oh my god! Sorry! I'm sure you guys are plenty pissed. What are you? Is that an upgraded armor? Oh, it's the red key. Never mind. Thanks for the red key card. Oh, it's a Predator token? It's not a red key card? Well then. What's up, bro? Hello. Oh yeah, we're doing all of them. One go. Oh shit, things just got interesting. That thing is gonna fuck me up. Whatever that thing is. Imps. That was their name. Definitely imp. They're imps. Stop, noobs. Don't you know you do tracking shots, you idiots? Ooh, you almost did a tracking shot. Punch in the face! Let's punch some more in the face! I'm full health. This is some good shit. Wait, did I kill them all? I didn't even check if I killed them all. Oh my god. No. That's like a forklift or some shit. I don't know. I'm just gonna check this area, make sure I didn't skip anything by accident. Just real quick. Nah, this is the main station again. Okay, we're good, we're good. We are all good. Doesn't look like there's any more enemies in here. Thought this was a mining facility anyway. What are they, like, doing demonic investigations? Those idiots. Like, it's not their job. Can I open this? Can this be opened? Oh, that's a grenade case. Okay. There isn't any special areas up here? Nope. Okay. We're good. What is this? Nope. Can't get up any higher. What does the map say? Yeah, the map says I'm an idiot. Climb up. Oh, come. Climb up. All I want is a decent vantage point, game. Jesus, just give it to me already. Sure, that looks like a good time. Go down here. Nothing there. I've got 3 shield. I have a feeling most of my game I'm gonna have like 1 shield. I get hit way too much in this game to have a good steady supply of shield. What up, bro? No. You wanna go? Whoa, who is that? Somebody did something. You're still staggered? Good. Away goes your face. No. Put it down. Oh, that's where they're coming from. Up here. Gore kill. I get health vials from doing gore kills. Boom! Right in the face. What is up here? Nothing? Well, shit, I wasted my time again. Let's climb all the way back up and try to see if I can do that jump. I'm guessing that's what it's for. Like, I wasn't supposed to come down here, really. Alright, let's do this. Ooh, I made that. White, straight on. Anything special here? I really want to find all of the secrets, because secrets generally contain, like, extra shield and stuff. Stuff I really need. Like, really badly. Hello, anyone here? There's an alternative path back up here. Anything? Alright, let's look at the map here. Alright, there's two split ways to go. Let's do them both. There's this path and the upper path. Oh, this one's the beautiful one. That well-coveted armor. I am so happy I came down here. Where's the map? Wait, how do I get to the map? Is the map... Yeah, what's this? Oh my god, there is so much stuff here. Oh my god. I'm gonna leave that for now. I'm gonna try to finish this mission. I keep thinking that's like a little bit of shield on the ground, but it isn't. Those damn pipes on the floor. What are you? Survey bot? Charge burst. Hold down the weapon mod button to charge up 3-round burst with a tighter spread. Or explosive rounds. Explosive shots. Yes, please. Oh my god. I think I just mugged a robot. Is it angry? No, it's just sad. I just mugged a robot. I feel really bad now. I'm sorry, guys. I'm a bad person now. Yes? You wanted my attention? Calm down. I'll come give it to you right in a minute. Holy shit. Never mind. You're gonna have to come over here and earn my love. Hang on, I'm getting flanked. Hang on. Oh. Surprise! Yes, I have explosive rounds now. Oh my god! That is definitely brutal. What the hell? That one sounds even more terrifying than the last ones. Why are there so many of you? Take a grenade! Well, trying to dodge all of these shots is hard. Right in your face! Killed. Oh yeah. You're dead. Checkpoint reached. Sweet. I'm glad all of that is now saved. I did good trying to keep my armor alive. I did good. Did I miss any bit? Get up here. Can I get up there, please? Thank you. Oh, I thought there was something up here. Looks like a shortcut, at least. Let's go down here. Oh my god, I just kicked that barrel across the map. Okay. This might lead to a secret, actually. What's that over here? What's here? Why is this here? No reason in particular. Okay. Nothing special here. Can we, like, turn? Is that possible? Can I turn this map? Okay, there we go. There must be some... Oh, it connects up here. So yeah, it is kind of useful. It is a shortcut. I'm a completionist, though, so, like, shortcuts don't really help me. I'm gonna go over and kick their ass anyway. I might not do that later on, though, because the game gets really scary later on. Oh, hey, bros. What was that? Shit. Gotcha! You are staggered, my friend, and now you're dead. Smash your face into the ground. Oh my god, the brutal assassinations. Whoa. Somebody just teleported in, I think. Oh, hey, bro. How did that not kill you? How dare you survive that shot? Who else? Anybody else want to play? No? What the... Whoa! Okay, you wanted to play. Well, I'm gonna kick the shit out of you repeatedly. How dare you take my armor? I took such good care of that armor. You just took it away from me. You just took it! I feel violated. Alright, some more shotgun ammo. I think this loops back to the other area, which we've already been in. Okay. Come on, get up. Oh. Sometimes it just doesn't want to get up. I saw a little alcove here, and I think it may be important. Just over here. What is this? I have one word for what this is. A steamy hole in the wall. Yeah, there's a lot of multiple pathing going on in this game. Not something I'm really used to in this game, in Doom, as a series. What is this? Grenade pack? How do I use you? Well, I guess I can. Maybe I'm already full on grenades, I don't know. Sounds like a lot of people are angry at me all of a sudden. Let's go back over here. It takes quite a while to get through this. Surprise. Butt stab. Oh my god! Team kill galore! Shit! Oh, when they team kill, I'm getting the fuck out of there. It's okay, bro. It's okay. I'll help you out of your misery. Oh my god, how many shots does it take? Die! There you go. You're saved. You've been saved from your teammates.
Boom.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna come over there and gore kill you. Get out of the way! Get out of the way of the shots! Oh! Oh my god! Fucking take it! Get out of the way of the other one. Oh yes! It is so satisfying to just smash their faces in. Just to see their smashes, not smashes, their faces get smashed in by my fists. So satisfying. Surprise! Butt sex. Woo! Bring it! Oh my god, yes. Go in here. Jump up. Oh my god. Okay, he's not gonna do that. He doesn't want to. That's fine, we'll do it over here. Oh, what's up there? Oh, I already came from here. This is the area where I was trying to avoid going to. Alright, let's grab some extra armor just in case I get hit. I swear, playing on Nightmare difficulty just means don't get hit. If you get hit, you're dead. You can take like one, maybe two hits. That's it. That's it. You just can't do any more. Brutal. Whoa. What the hell was that? You think they know I'm here? Whoa, who shot that? Who did that shot? I don't think they liked that explosion. Oh my god, there's a lot of them. I should swap to the pistol. Oh, there you are. I don't think that's an explosive barrel. Whoa. Get down. Just get down. Don't worry about it. It's cool. Take it. Take it all. Take all my bullets. I was hitting you first. Oh my god. All my shield's gone again. If I take another hit, I'm dead. Oh, get down! Oh my god. Savagery, that's what's going on over here. Boom in the face. Holy shit, there's a lot of them. I'm not even done killing them all. I swear there's more of them down here. There they are. They're slowly creeping up. Damn those zombies, they're just so slow. What's up here? There's something up here, I can smell it. Oh, where's that zombie? Did I blow that up? Can I? That doesn't blow up, okay. Where's it going? Okay, come on. If you wanna fight, fucking fight. It's fucking Fight Club right now. Bring it. Come on. I want to fight. Let's fight. Boom. Oh my god, I hadn't seen that one before. That was brutal. Alright, now let's figure out where the shinies are. Yeah, there is a secret area up there. I can see it on the map. Oh, dear lord. I think it's up here. Holy shit, stuff's just exploding everywhere. Is that it? Didn't say secret area found. Maybe it's just a platform. I'm gonna go over here, check if there's anything up here. Wow. Just like, look at the area. It's huge. That's a secret. Oh? Didn't say anything. Oh my god. Reluctant to try and think what the other secrets might be if that wasn't one of them. The other ones must be really well hidden. Anything in here? Oh, more stuff. Let me in. There we go. So much better. So much better. I'm nearly at 50 shield. Oh god. I fell down. Oh wow, 50 shield is maximum? I didn't know that. Why is 50 shield the maximum? Man, I can't pass through there. Damn it. There we go. There is a path in here. I don't know if this is like the facility I was supposed to go for. Or shield. Yes, please. Oh, no, 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 don't do that. Don't do that to me again. Okay. I guess we've checked out everything except for this area. Let's check this out and then let's get in. What's that noise? I don't know what that noise is, but it scares me. Where is it coming from? Sounds like it's just coming from below me. Wow. Alright, let's just get in the facility and start the next bit. What is that? That looks interesting. That looks important, actually. What is that? No. Not important, I guess. Alright, let's get back out of here. Find out what's inside here. Inside I'll have a lot less wiggle room to try and dodge stuff, so this is gonna be horrible. I hope a checkpoint saves. I really do. What is going on here? Oh, I can crouch. Crouch is C. Why is crouch C? Okay, well, I'm not gonna question it. I can't even pick up that armor that's right there. I'm at maximum armor, apparently. That's a thing now.
Welcome to the UAC. Now 221 accident-free days.
Shut up. What is that? Oh, it's just some carpet. Nothing up here, is there? No, okay. I think we're good. I think we did this mission. This might be the end of it. Exit facility? What? Did the enter facility? I only have one of the secrets, what? Holy shit! Oh my god, okay. Well, anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. Please comment, rate, and subscribe if you feel like it. And I will see you guys in the next episode where I tackle whatever the hell I just entered.
Thanks for watching, and bye-bye for now.